The applause is for Ryan Donato taking his first shift on David Krejci's left wing. Krejci wins the draw back to Torey Krug. Wennberg runs out of room because Carlo makes the check. Donato two on two. The trailer, Krug back to Donato. He scores! Ryan Donato's first goal as a Boston Bruin. The sixth father-son combination in Boston Bruins history.
Donato has enough awareness to hear Torey Krug coming as the third man. So he opens up the potential for the initial shot. He finds Krug coming late. And he opens up expecting the return pass for the one-timer. And if you're wondering what kind of shot he's got.
Despite the two Boston goals, score could be lopsided by now. Marchand inside the line. The wrist shot, stick save, Corpusello. Nash scores! Riley Nash, Ryan Donato. Might have hit Donato's stick on the way through from the look of his celebration, but Riley Nash provides the impetus for it, and the Bruins are up 3-1.
When that puck was up for grabs over by the Zamboni doors, Jack, the effort by the Bruins to just keep pushing, outnumber Columbus. I mean, it's got to require effort on the man advantage, and it pays off because they got the skill, the talent. And again, a nice power play goal.
Heinen on the forecheck, but Murray gets the puck to Dubinsky. Heinen the second effort. Donato in to help out. Krejci to Donato. To Krejci scores! Ryan Donato with a three-point game in his NHL debut. And the Bruins go right back and tie the game.
And it was a face-off win. And again, Jack, not a clean win back to the slot, but a win nonetheless to Panarin, who was ready. And how about this response by David Krejci and his line mates?